When boxing star Brandon Rios went out to Miami for a press conference with Urokis Gamboa, Gamboa didn't show up, but who was there? Richard Abril, and he pushed Brandon.
What do you mean? Upset, like,
upset
in the moment? No, I've been upset.
Upset in the moment.
I've been like that before. You know, I'm a street kid. I used to get in street fights. I always been like that. But I'm ready. You know, like I said, I'm ready for our breeze. Hopefully, he probably thinks he can beat me easy. And I'm nobody special. But we're gonna find out April 14th. I'm gonna prove him wrong. If you don't want to fight me, I'm going to make a guy fight me. He's going to try to run. All my opponents have been trying to run from me. The only one that stood there next to me was John Murray and Theon. But the rest of them, they've been runners. But I made them fight me. So this guy is the same thing. I'm going to make him fight me. Yeah.
Can you tell me the plans for the ring entrance? What you have? What music? Stuff like that?
I'm a Barbie girl. Bobby World.
You'll be the first one. It's original.
It's original. That's the one.
And Mike Tyson said that his routine was when he walks in not to take his eyes off of the opponent until the opponent looks away, and then he knows he beat them mentally. Do you do that too? Do you walk in and just stare them down?
No, I walk in. I don't fucking know what I do. I just walk in and fight. That's what I do. That's my job.
Pacquiao's another name being thrown at you. Pacquiao's being another name thrown at you. What are we going to see if I had a Filipino fighter, either Pacquiao or even Mercedo Hesta?
Whoever. Like I told everybody, that's not my job. My job, my manager, Cameron Duncan. That's why I pay him. If Justin wants to fight, I'll fight him. It don't bother me. If Pacquiao wants to fight, I'll fight him. It don't bother me. But right now, I'm fighting, so that's what I fight. My angles and everything is great, you know. Not only that, but I'm not an angle person. I work on my defense a lot, which I got good. People say I don't, but I think I have good defense. I just do what I do in the gym and fight the way I fight. And I always do that. Yeah. If I'm gonna chase something that's gonna take me later on. So I just do the way I do.
Last time you saw Richard Abril, he had a confrontation, put his hands on you. You're going to see him Monday. There's going to be a press conference at the Biltmore in Los Angeles on Monday. What's going to happen?
Explosive. Everything's going to happen, you know? I haven't forgot. It's cool, you know, he's not really under my skin. It's just that he touched my face, he pushed me. Somewhere it wasn't even his press conference, stuff like that. It would be understandable if it was his press conference and we was talking and he pushed me. It would be understandable because we would have duped out right there. But he came in and he pushed me. Yeah, it's kind of disrespectful, but you know what? I'm ready for April 14th to show this guy why the fuck where he's at. He's a shadow and where I'm at. So April 14th, I'm going to let this guy know who I am. Yeah. I forgot about getting my face done. So hopefully he don't get that. So he better be ready for that. That's all I'm saying. Hopefully he better be ready. He touched my face and get away with it.
July 14th, it's been rumored that Juan Ramón Marquez's next date is there. Possible opponents has been you. It's been mentioned, it's been named. A lot of people really are excited about that. Is it something that excites you to finally get a mega matchup such as that?
It's something that's pretty cool. My name's been mentioned, but you know what? I'm not really going to concentrate on that shit because my main focus is on 14. I don't want to get ahead of myself. So I'm going to be ready, prepare myself 100% for Abril, and be ready for him. And after the fight, if it's Marquez, I'm more than happy to fight Marquez. Right now, I'm concentrating on Abril. My friends that's gonna support me and everybody that's gonna be in Vegas. Hope you guys go out there and watch it. It's gonna be a great card. We got a great card right here. We got fighters, we got warriors in there gonna fight and get a grandma to pay for it. So, not only that, but you know, you got the legend, Marquez, gonna be fighting the card. But he's fighting Mexico, but he's gonna be on TV. But it's gonna be great. If not, fight. It's gonna be great.
Brandon Reels, VegasLoopReport.com, I'm Noisy Pack Reporting.